sort. You can see the three phases.
Yeah.
And it's a typical way how. So here you can see the design we have. This goes to each and every one of the gates. This is exactly the same, but it's repeated by these small tubes and structures inside. So it's a each other. If something happens to the first half, the other half remains intact.
Okay.
So the lines, and it's one gate. You can see that the here it is the reactor.
And you are saving also not only space but also energy.
Of course,
because dispersion is reduced.
Yeah. Of course.
It was a pleasure to visit the Kumunduru's hotspot, which is an example also for us in the European Union of the contribution that through Next Generation EU and the Recovery and Resilient Facility we can give to energy savings. And here in this hotspot we see the possibility to save space, to save energy, to provide safety to this infrastructure, which will serve Attica and also the Greek island of Crete. So we are quite happy to be able to contribute to this project within the commitment of the Greek authorities and the Greek people to Next Generation EU. We are on track on this plan. We adapted the plan to the emergency created by the floods last year, and now I think we are on track in implementing the targets and the goals of an important plan, very important for the Greek economy and for the success of the European Next Generation project.
And maybe you have the chance to see, or maybe in your vacation you will see the substation and say architecture, how it will be integrated into the environment. So much smaller scale from this, but it has.
And when did they do the investment?
I think it's like 6 or 7 years,
okay,
something like
that.
Yeah.
After the port. So.
Thank you.